Well, we are officially now 1 week out from the total solar eclipse. Thousands will be across our area in the path of totality, trying to watch the rare spectacle in the sky. And I'm joined once again today with our local astronomer, Dean Regis. Thank you so much for being here. Are you getting excited about the eclipse?
We're less than 1 week away, so I'm getting even more excited.
I know. And you've been our expert, our resident expert for this. So talk to us a little bit about how the area of Cincinnati is going to be impacted. Will we be able to see it around here, or where will we be able to see it?
The big story is for everybody in Cincinnati, you will not get a total solar eclipse. So you do have to get out of the city a little bit, either to the west or to the north. So Harrison, Ohio is probably the closest west. Hamilton's probably the closest north. And that's where you'll get totality. In Cincinnati, it'll be about 98-99% at about 3:09 in the afternoon. That's not good enough. You got to get 100%. Please.
So take off work or whatever.
Take off
right?
work. Schools are canceled. Get out of work. Whatever you got
to
do.
It is really neat to see that so many schools have embraced this. I know a lot of the local schools, of course, didn't have it in their yearly planning, but a few weeks ago started to make those changes. All right. So talk to us about what can we expect to see on Monday?
Yeah. So the timing will be right around 1:52 is when the sun will start to get eclipsed. So the moon will start to bite away at the bottom right portion of the sun, and you need those eclipse glasses to look at it safely at that point. And then right around 3:09, 3:10, that's when it's going to be in totality right across in Indiana and north of us. And then the partial eclipse wipes away by 4:24. So it's a long process, but that totality part is just such a minute amount of it, just like, you know, a couple moments and that's it.
Yeah, I see. And that's when you're going to really want to be watching. For the people like me, maybe, who haven't planned their trip already to see it, are there any specifics that they need to know?
Yeah, I mean, I haven't planned where I'm going yet either. I'm watching for the weather because I'm hoping for clear skies around here. But I'll be watching probably Saturdays when I'll decide where I'm going to go, where it's going to be clear. So it goes anywhere from Texas up to Maine. I don't know if I'll drive to Texas or Maine, but I have a pretty wide driving plan. So, but if you get to that path of totality, it is awesome. I've seen two of these total solar eclipses. And the light is so amazing. Not only just the eclipse, then the sounds, the everything is just so mesmerizing. And it's life changing. So I really encourage people to do it.
So you're saying, if by chance it's too cloudy here, which we're hoping doesn't happen, Kevin won't even talk about it yet and Allison, but you're willing to drive to go see it?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, this is part of my lifestyle. I call it, you know, chasing eclipses, because it truly is. Like, you hear about things on social media about like a comet or meteor showers and that they're going to be really cool. This is by far the best of all the events that I've ever seen. And what's so great about it is you don't need a telescope, you don't need binoculars. If you're in that path of totality, and you don't even need the glasses either. At totality, you can take the glasses off and just look right at it, because you're looking at the moon at that point more than the sun.
Mm-hmm. All right, so the last time I remember it happened, when we were talking about this, 2017. It won't happen again, at least in Ohio, to what, 2099?
Right, so Ohio, it's a pretty good drought to 2099. Across Montana and North Dakota, you could see it in 2044, not too bad. And then the southern United States, 2045. So I'm a patient guy, but 21 years, I mean, come on. And my favorite a little bit of trivia is the next total solar eclipse in Cincinnati will be the year 3046.
All right, well, we better enjoy this one then.
So you're gonna take off work, right?
Yes.
You're gonna like, get out of here, right?
Well, I don't know if I'll be allowed off, but I definitely can't wait to see it. And let's just hope, Dean, that the weather cooperates
yes,
for you.
Yes, right. I hope so too.
Dean Regis, thank you so much for always being here. And you can get in touch, by the way, with Dean. He's teaching a class at astrodean.com. Stay with us for your top stories. We're working on so much for you coming up tonight at 5 o'clock. And we're looking forward to all of that eclipse coverage. And Dean's gonna be giving us his expert opinion and analysis that day too. Thanks for being here, Dean.
My pleasure.
I appreciate it. We'll be right back.